That boy from Georgia is coming through here. They changed curtains, waxed floors, aired out the front company room, sent for a camphor to lay throughout the house. They cooked all night, boiled bath water all day, cornbread, okra, turnip salad, stewed chicken, fried chicken dressing, killed the prized hen, gravy corn, potatoes, rice, sweet potato custard, lemon pie, rice pudding, coconut cake, chocolate cake, lemonade, and your chitlins, Martin. All for you, Martin. Word was given Sunday that you was a coming to their corner. So they swept dirt yards, put the chickens up, hung out the special quilt, laid out the catalog sheets, put fresh oil in all the lamps, because you never could tell just how long you'd want to stay. A war on evil takes a lot of planning, takes a lot to get troops stirred up. So stewed corn with fat back, fried chicken, sliced tomatoes and cucumbers and vinegar were passed around several times. Soldiers need meat on their bones, Martin. Martin, walking through dust bowls, hailstorms, riding on the blade of a lightning rod, those old sisters opened their front rooms for you, opened preserves and jams that had been put away for something special. You were a something special, tall, brown, sweet with dreams like their own sons. Before they drowned in the dust that you so gallantly stepped lightly through. These were your first infantry, Martin, grandmothers, whose words and dreams shot straight bullets. These were your first line, grandmothers, always ready to rinse out a soul or two. These were the first line who put the armor of sassafras, High John the Conqueror and Bloodroot inside your shoes, made mountains continue to grow in your daytime dreams. Yes, Martin, songs sung in kitchens, on front porches, in turnip patches, at hog killings, carried the same verses, carried the same weapons, carried the same vision. In your name they gathered, washing, sharpening knives, polishing bullets, painting numbers on their children's heads.